U.S. president acknowledged he lost the election.
A new administration will be inaugurated on January 20th. My focus now turns to ensuring a smooth, orderly, and seamless transition of power.
So we had a deal, would have happened, all set, and then when the election was rigged and lost, what happened is that the deal went away.
If I got 63 million, which is what I got the first time, you would win. You can't not win. And I got millions of more votes than that, and lost by a whisker.